Number 21. If A is equal to 3, B is equal to 4, and C is equal to 5, what is 3AC divided by B? And all they want us to do is to set it out. So 3 times A, 3, times C, 5, divided by B, which is 4. So our answer is 3 times 3 times 5 divided by 4.